If we share a reel to story from Android, it looks different from reel shared from iPhone. This reel have rounded edges, time around right, and username here. If you are an Android user and you want to share your reels to story like iOS without any third party Instagram, then you must watch this video till the end. If you don't know, I have created a playlist on how you can use iOS features in Android's official Instagram. Be sure to check other videos, link is in description. To share reels in iOS style, you are required to have these two zip files and Gbox app. Link to these can be found in description below. After downloading that zip files, open up any file manager. I am using here Solid Explorer. Now browse that zip files in downloads folder. Here select the first one, bring up more options and extract. Similarly, extract the another one. Now you will get these two folders which includes our templates. First one includes rounded edges and other one contains timer GIF files. Now go to Play Store. Here search for Gbox, install it and open. This is the app that we will use to add timers on our reel. Now open Gbox keyboard, enable this keyboard, press enable button, turn on this toggle, hit OK, again OK. Now switch main keyboard to Gbox keyboard. It's done. Now open your Instagram, go to reel which you want to share, hit share and add to story. As you can see, it is in squared edges. You have to resize it a bit, bring up the keyboard, type the username here and change the font style to second one without border. Now place it over here. Again open up the keyboard, press this image icon, open this drop down. Here you can choose from regular or bold. These white boxes are all timers starting from 1 to 60 seconds. I am going with 60 seconds timer. Now place it properly over here. One last step is remaining, that is to add rounded edges. For that, open up stickers, go to gallery. Here you will have all of those edges in different colors. Now find a suitable one and add this to overlap your reel. It seems our story is ready. Once done, share it to story. So that's it for this one. Let me know your thoughts in comments and I will see you in the next one.